Hello there, I'm Laura, and today I'm going to be pampering you. I'm going to be giving you a haircut and also going to be doing your makeup for you. So just sit back and relax. Relax, 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 and enjoy getting pampered. Enjoy the personal attention. Okay, so we're going to start off with your haircut. Just going to give you a little trim, a little tidy up, okay? By the way, I love the colour of your hair. It's so nice, like a really beautiful red colour, like a winey red colour. It's so nice. Really suits you, actually. Really lovely. So I'm not going to take too much of the length, okay, just a little trim, a little tidy up. First thing I'm going to do is use my water spray, okay, just to make the hair a bit damp. So if you just want to close your eyes, what I'll do, I'll put my hand over your eyes because I don't want to get the water in your eyes, okay? Just put my hand over while I spray. Okay, I'll just smooth that in. Make sure the hair is nice and damp. Tidy up. I've got my scissors. Actually, I've got two pairs of scissors. Okay, so I've also got my comb. And I've got my hairbrush as well. Okay, so I'm just going to comb your hair. I'm going to start off by using the black scissors, and then I'll go on to the pink ones, okay? little trim. Need to put a few little like layers in or no? Okay. Alright, so that's fine. Oh bless you. Well, if you ever feel like a bit more brave to have some layers put in, just tell me, okay? Because I think your hair would look like extra good. I mean it looks good now. But it'd look extra good with a few layers in. No, that's fine. Gonna swap over to the pink scissors now, okay? Okay, nearly done. So I'm just going to get a little brush to brush your face, okay? Get rid of all those loose hairs. So your haircut is done now, and what I'm going to do now is your makeup, 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 makeup. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to use is this foundation. This is Max Factor Foundation, Lost in Performance. It's a very good foundation, and it's got a built-in moisturiser, so apart from giving you a really good base coverage, also leave your skin feeling nice and soft. Okay. Okay, so I'm just going to put a little bit on. Your skin is like really good, so you don't need too much foundation, just a little bit. Smooth that all in. There we go. Okay. Next up, I'm going to use some blusher. This is a really nice rosy pink colour. Blush, 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 blusher. Okay, so you just suck in your cheeks. That's it. Now I'm going to do your eye makeup, okay? I'm going to use something a bit different. Instead of using eyeshadow, I'm going to use this. And it's a big colour shadow stick. It's from Avon. It's really lovely, like bluey green, kind of teal colour. It's so nice. If I do a little swatch on my hand, you can see the colour. It's really, really nice. So instead of doing eyeshadow, you literally just draw this on like a pen. It's really good and it's really long lasting. It doesn't smudge or anything. It's really good. Okay, so you can just close your eyes. Such a lovely colour. Just use my finger to just smudge it in at the corners there. You don't need to, but I always do, just to smudge it in a little bit. There we go. So that's that. Now I'm going to apply some mascara. This is Max Factor mascara. Okay, so blink, 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 blink. And do you want me to put eyeliner on, or you don't like eyeliner? No worries. What about if I just put some mascara on the lower lashes? Yeah? I'll put a lot on, just a little bit. Just to get a little bit of colour on the lower lashes. I'll just do another little coat on the top lashes. Blink, 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 blink. Okay, now I'm going to do your lipstick. So, is there any sort of colours that you don't like when it comes to lipstick, or any particular colours that you do like? Okay, well, I've got a couple of colours here then that I think you will like. So I've got this one. This is called Vava Violet. This is Revlon. This is that really dark colour. I think you like that one. Yeah. It's that one. And this one as well you might like. I think you will. This is from Avon. This is called Matte Grape. Quite a similar colour, but yeah, you prefer the first one, yeah? Yeah, that one is darker. Okay, so you want this one, yeah? You have chosen well. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous colour. Looks so good. I like dark coloured lipsticks. Okay. So if you just want to blot your lips together, there we go. So good, like seriously, you look so good. Lovely. So, would you like a bit of perfume? Got this really lovely perfume, DKNY, Be Delicious. It's a really like fresh, sweet smell. So you don't need too much of this perfume because it's quite strong. So I'll just do a couple of little squirts of it, okay? Okay. So all I'm going to do now is just brush your hair, okay? And then you can have a look in the mirror. So you think of your hair, makeup, yeah? Okay. So all that's left to do now is take you over to the mirror and you can have a look at yourself. I think you look amazing, like seriously, 10 out of 10. And hope you enjoyed getting pampered today.